Good morning everyone. So it's the time for the test today. So as we have decided from the last 1 week that we are going to start the test of mathematics compound interest for the class 9. So I'm going to post this video, along with that I'm going to send some questions. So please follow that and solve it within 1 hour. So timing is from 9 to 10 o'clock and please send me your answers personally to my WhatsApp number. Thank you. I'm sending the question. I'm showing the question to you first. So this is your question. Is maximum mark 30, or the time 1 hour is there, and if you cannot able to understand the question, then you can ask me the numbers, you can send me soon. So first 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, there are 10 questions, each carrying 3 marks. Children, this is 7 questions. The last number may not be visible, so let me read it out. 7, number 1, what sum of money will the difference between the compound interest and simple interest for 2 years be equal to 25 rupees if rate is 5% per annum? Here the rest 3 questions, 8, 9 and 10. So kindly solve these questions and send me your answer. Thank you and all the best.